Hi, Mr. Patel. My name is Mike Laster. We just spoke on the phone. I'm here with Tamron Honda. Wanted to just introduce myself, put a face with a name, and also introduce you to the Odyssey in which you inquired about. You're already aware that I'm more than happy to bring the vehicle to you. We do have a professional crew coming in, cleaning and sterilizing, disinfecting this dealership top to bottom on a nightly basis. If you guys, even when you guys do come to the dealership, my coworkers and myself are also being proactive throughout the day, wiping down desks, common touch points, interiors of vehicles, keys as they're passed hand to hand, everything we can do to deter the spread of the ongoing virus. Whatever we can do to make you and ourselves feel the most comfortable. And also, again, more than happy to come to you. Honda, we didn't get into this. We talked a little bit about pricing and incentives, but Honda is also offering no payment for 90 days. So brand new vehicle, you're looking at not paying for that until second week of August. So definitely don't want you to miss out on that. Now the vehicle itself, it sounds like you've done a fair share of research, but all Odysseys are going to come equipped standard with your Honda Sensing Suite. You'll find camera located right there at the top of the windshield, as well as actually in the behind the badging, that Honda badge is going to be a radar used for your adaptive cruise control. That's going to sense large objects and other vehicles out ahead of you. No more canceling and resuming cruise control while you're on long road trips. You're set on 75, you come up on a car going 64, it's going to sense that vehicle, slow you down, keep you and your family a safe distance from that vehicle. That camera is going to be used for your lane keep assist and your road departure mitigation. It feels you start to veer out of the lane or off of the road. It's going to give you a visual alert right there in the dash, an audible alert, as well as some vibration, a slight nudge on the steering wheel to get you back into the desired lane, keeping you, your family, and those other potential drivers and passengers, their families, as safe as possible. Now this is the Elite, so again, it's going to come equipped with basically everything that we offer. I mentioned that to you on the phone. The upgraded aluminum alloy wheels, breakaway mirrors. I was going to show you, let me let my coworker by real quick, and right here on the interior is where your blind spot monitoring is going to be. There's a little orange emblem in there that will light up. And you've got memory seats, power driver and passenger seat, heated and vented seats, navigation hardwired into this touchscreen, as well as the ability for Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. Power sliding, second row doors. Actually, that middle seat will remove, and the captain chairs will slide backward and forth, called magic seating. It's going to allow you to access that third row much easier, or you can just remove it. Now you've got captain chairs, and the little ones can slide in and out as they please. Really, a lot of different configurations. One of the big selling points of an Odyssey against the competition is just how many different ways you can maneuver those seats to fit your needs. Again, we're going through cleaning this place nightly and throughout the day. More than happy to come to you, as I mentioned before. I know you're going to talk to the missus to see if we can find the best time for you guys. Whatever makes you feel most comfortable, I'm more than happy to do. Again, my name is Mike. Give me a call. It's 205-966-1264. And here at Tamron Honda, I can guarantee you're going to love the way you're treated.